Rowan with a pass in the arc. A great kick save there. Zika has it. He'll pass it through. And a great placement shot there by the props. Up to the top of the arc, a long shot there, kicked away by Hines, and another save there by Hines, fighting for it now, trying to push it away. A long shot coming in, looking for a deflection, and does. To the top of the arc, goes by Dorn. She'll play to the far side. The shot comes, and stops there. So while it might not be an exciting game for the viewers at home, it is a very strategic, tactical game for the Golden Wolves. As Hines punches that one out, plays it through. Through ball there, and the deflection off of the Golden Wolf defender and into the back of the net. And a great save there on a dunk. Pass comes to the near side now, since Molly Gorzica with it. A long shot, wouldn't be ranked that high if they weren't playing out the entire game. And a long shot there by Julie Johnson.